early morning, guys. It's Blair, headed to the freak show. See you when we're there.
Started with phone conversation. He made weight! Say hi.
Hi!
Where are we? Where are we?
Nowhere.
Oh, yeah.
The only real reason to wrestle, because it's like the hardest sport in the world, so that you can learn how to never be defeated, you know, mentally and physically. You might get defeated on the mat, but you can't let yourself get defeated mentally. You've got to be able to get up, run back to the middle, and get ready for the next round, dude. You know, you were in, you've had those matches, we've all had those matches where we're down and there's no way in our mind that we can come back up. But that's only because you were beaten mentally, dude. You can never be beaten mentally. If we gotta wrestle on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday to learn that shit, then we're gonna do it, all right? You've gotta be able to not get beat mentally. And that might take years of practice. Some people spend their whole lives and never learn that shit. And they walk around beaten. I'm not gonna let that happen, all right?